Watch what that does on future casts. Well, watch as that energy begins to round into the Carolinas and our rainfall numbers begin to pick up dramatically tomorrow morning into tomorrow midday. But as the cold air begins to chase the storm down, the models are really bringing a pretty robust changeover tomorrow afternoon initially in our mountain communities and perhaps dragging along the backside of the storm as it pulls through our area, including a period of rain and snow or snow altogether across the Piedmont Triad tomorrow evening before that winds down. Now, historically, in situations like this, when the cold air is chasing down a storm from behind, when you see a changeover, it's usually a brief one, and I don't expect that we'll see significant snowfall in the Piedmont Triad for this. However, several inches could pile up across our northern and western areas, and as a result of that, winter storm watches have been posted from Allegheny, parts of Grayson, Carroll, Ash, and Watauga counties through Thursday and Thursday night for the potential for several inches of snow. So we'll continue to play with the numbers as we go through time, but the numbers will get a lot cooler locally. By Friday, though, it's all out of here. Saturday and Sunday look dry and a little milder with highs in the lower 50s. We'll